Quintero swings it to Bachner. Drives, going left and right, swings it to Carter. Tremendous size. Bachner got a screen from Carter. To Harris, driving, high toss is good over Wiseman. Carter, nice fake and lays it up. This is just
a little too hard.
Bodner picks the pocket of Ivy. Thons throws it down. Ivy, jumper, in and out, rebound Banchero. Allo starts the fast break, 6'10", 2'50", runaway free. Foul, Detroit, three-point chance for Paolo Banchero.
Ivy makes a good play to throw it off of him.
Here's Hayes with the shot clock ticking down. Knocks it down for two. Elliot Hayes. First field goal of the night. Arkell Fultz drops it back to Carter. Wendell Watson for a 3-point shooter. Ivy. So Wiseman hands it off to Hayes. Hayes scores again. Over Ruby for three. No good. Long rebound taken by Ivy. And Omarui puts it in. Nice pass by Ivy and a three-point chance. Banchero saves it out near midcourt. Anthony's got it.
Julian Hayes had a hand on it. Couldn't bring it in.
Suggs for three. Banchero handling the ball out high to Bitaze to Bogner. Banchero for three.
I was going to say, you think Corey saw him coming up that left side and wondered what am I doing?
Raj Bodner from the logo.
Yeah, I wonder if Corey Joseph had a flashback to opening night.
Ivy for three.
That's a pretty nice little crossover right there, getting space from front.
He had a big game against Orlando here in February. And Caro three again. Good again. Orlando 6 out of 7 from 3-point range. Ivy to Joseph. He knocks down a 3. He's got his hands full with Durant. Anthony is scoring as he drives the baseline, gives to Bodner. And Franz will put it in on the attack. The breakdown. Here's Anthony behind the back to Bitaze, slipping through the middle for two. Anthony pick and roll with Bitaze. Top floater on the move over to tall defenders. Pocket pass. Rejected by Koga. Bodner three on three. Anthony lets it fly for three. Bodner to Suggs out top against Killian Hayes. Wrap around pass to Bitaze. A beautiful play by Suggs. Isaiah Livers inbounds it to Hayes. Backing in on Anthony, shoots over the top, knocks it in. Ivy, pounded by Suggs. Suggs takes it away from him. Shovels it to Fultz for the slam.
There we go. That's the most exciting thing that's happened in 10 minutes.
Franz leads a magic break out to Banchero for three, short. Carter connects. Moves ball and puts it in. Suggs pulls up, gives it to Bogner, now Banchero. Powerful move, fires it out to Fultz. Top of the arc, three. Suggs, rookie.
Maybe Wendell had inside position. Yeah. He stood up there to get off the glass.
Wiseman squaring up, shooting it in the face of Wendell Carter Jr. Banchero screen and roll with Carter. 2 points for Paolo Banchero. Banchero to Fultz. Nice pitch out to Harris. Gives it to Fultz. Hand off to Harris. 3-point shot. Got it. Gary's second three. The long ball better than the free throw tonight. Quite a bit better. 10 of 17 from three. Only 47% from the line. Jaden Ivey for three. Boy, Bagley, we've got short neck, unavailable. So it's Omarui starting the second half. He'll shoot another three. Good again. He's made two in a row.
Clutch. Right down to Wendell. There's that trail three.
Good chance.
Hayes gets the screen from Durin. Durin just checked in. Bounce pass down low to Omoruri. He puts it in. Nice little hook shot by Eugene Omoruri. Back to Killian Hayes. Bolts on his back. Free throw line jump shot. Rattles around and goes in. Omoruri fumbled the ball. Picked up by Fultz. He's got three steps on everybody. Wheelhouse dunk. Dynamic. Fultz flying high. Markell in double figures with 11 now. Omoruri finds himself open for three again and knocks it down again. Durin, an offensive rebound. Omoruri. Durin dunks it in.
Footwork pivoting out of it.
Corey Joseph, number three. Anthony rescues the pass.
I'm over, I'm over.
Roden defending. Anthony right in his face. Number three. Screen from Hocker. Anthony's going one on one. Fadeaway jumper. Oh, Anthony under a second left. Walker and Walker are on the floor with Matazze, Anthony, and Suggs. Over the top to Suggs, waiting patiently for three. Anthony, shot clock is at three. Anthony fakes and fires and beats the buzzer. Trey's gone throughout.
And he knew he could get a shot anytime he wanted to.
He's got 14 points. Hampton. Tough shot over Cole Anthony. Don't eat popcorn on the ear, y'all. Wagner beautifully executed to Matazze. 179. Matazze will hand it right back to Suggs. He makes another three.
Doing Casey, much like Jamal Mosley. And that is score. He's up coaching.
How about that beautiful finish by Bo Bakker and a foul. Really giving Detroit guards problems. Ivy and Joseph. Rivers, size advantage, shoots over Cole Anthony. Suggs to the baseline, OKK. Anthony swings it around to Houston. Extra pass into the corner. Suggs. What a finish! And a foul! Ivy. Weissman camps out right in front of the basket. Houston. Nice two-man game with Coach Wagner. Magic rebound. Chase Brown brings it up the floor. Knifing through, lays it in. A beautiful drive to the basket by Chase Brown. Veteran out of Syracuse gets it to Schofield. Cross court to OKK, shooting for three.
Got it. Well, we reached that goal. There's 17 times a season. I see if we can hold them under 100. No, it's not right.
Never mind. And that's going to do it. 128-102, the Magic on this Sunday night, and a marathon to beat the Pistons. They're going to be without Brandon Clark as well, who tore his Achilles at the beginning of the month.
Carers.
Ooh, he had a big game against the Bulls in Memphis back in early February.